Anne Hathaway says a psychic. Told her she'd have a career like Drew Barrymore. Anne Hathaway had an interesting run-in with a psychic. On Friday's episode of The Drew Barrymore Show, the 41-year-old actress recalled a fated experience. I got a job and I couldn't do it because I was contractually obligated to do another job. I was really sad and I was walking around a flea market in LA just like, oh my God, what's going to happen? Is everything going to be okay?